If you are someone preparing for CA Inter, then the ideal strategy for you would be to complete all the classes at least 2 months before the exam. And also during those 7 months, you should ensure that you have at least 3-4 hours to do self-study so that you are able to understand the concepts on your own that you have learned in the classes. For example, an Academy Sankalp is launching November 24 batch, wherein they target to complete Group 1 from Feb to May and Group 2 from June to August, so that you have 2 months left for your own revision. And also during those 7 months, they have no classes after 5:15 p.m. which means you would be having like 3-4 hours to do self-study on your own. So whatever class you are going to take, ensure that you have enough time to do self-study so that you are not under pressure in the last 2 months before the exam.